at the Flying J in Evanston, Wyoming. I don't know why drivers think this crap is okay, but we got a driver here. I'm assuming he's probably asleep in his truck right there. That truck hasn't moved at all since I got here. And I've been here for 20 minutes. Not getting fuel, just blocking the damn fuel island using it as a personal parking spot. I don't know why drivers think this crap's okay, but this crap needs to stop. Anyhow, that's all I got.